This is the Sony EVM-9010 from 1987. It was released alongside the PVM and BVM in Sony's Picture Evaluation Monitor series. Not only did it feature a 9-inch monitor with built-in video 8 player and recorder, but it could be run off mains power or with replaceable 12-volt batteries. Now, it only supported composite video, but its color reproduction and contrast was exceptional being a small 9-inch display. The carry handle is also a pretty cool touch.